the rules of divisibility. If you learn these rules, your maths calculations would become 100% simpler. Trust me. In this process of division, we say that a number is dividing the other number only when its remainder comes out to be 0. But there are other ways you can analyze it, right? And that is, those ways are actually the rules of divisibility that we are going to learn. You must have seen that in our previous classes, we are taught a little tricks. Some of the tricks like, a natural number is divisible by 2 if and only if the digits are the units place, the digit at the units place is 2, 4, 6, 8, such digits. So here all the numbers have the units place as 2 or 0 or 4 or 6 or 8. So if the units place is divisible by 2, that means the whole number will be divisible by 2. For divisibility of 3, you just check the addition of digits. If that is divisible by 3, the number will be divisible. For divisibility by 10, you just check the units place of the numbers. If it is 0, then the number is divisible by 10. For the divisibility of 5, you can again check the units place. If it is divisible by 5, then the whole number would be divisible. Next, we have the divisibility of 4. If the last two digits of a number are divisible by 4, as in this case, the whole number will be completely divisible by 4.